Hi, in this video I'm going to have a look at the new shop event in King of Avalon. It's St. Patrick's Day. Let's first have a look at the rewards, and actually there I haven't seen anything different in the free shop, the brewery it's called this time. So that's just the same item since I have completed my Dragon 2-8 stars. It's not very interesting anymore. And the shop where we get the credits in a more difficult manner, there has been some changes, but nothing out of the ordinary. I think the heroes, unfortunately, at least the new heroes, still have the same price. And I think the other heroes as well, actually, they haven't become cheaper yet. The changes that I've actually seen is that Silver, Obsidian and Emblem Essence you now get twice as much. The Smaragd Ingot and Lunalith, they are a bit cheaper, as well as Aqua Arcana, Kraken Emblem, Manuscript and the Nightfall Ingot. Not very interesting. The last couple, probably not very interesting for most, they already have them. But for the rest, I haven't really seen anything new. And I really, I say that each time, but what I most miss is the celestial badges. Would be very nice if they are added, even if they are quite expensive initially, but at least you have something to work for that is really useful. For the rest, most of the things is just improving your stats, and I'm so far behind that is not really very helpful in my eyes. So I'm really hoping that they add the celestial badges soon. If I ultimately am able to get T14, I can have some kind of contributing factor by putting my troops in rallies and garrisons, but working on my stats, that just doesn't really help. Okay, let's have a look at the stages today. We can do the gemstone score and the using stamina. Still going to use a bit more stamina. Not sure where I'm going to use the 360. I didn't start playing very early today, so I might miss it a bit. But that doesn't really matter that much. Let's look at the gemstones. I'm still quite far behind. Due to condition stage as well. Let's look into that later. Let's have a look at the gemstones. So I still have mostly aqua gemstones. I actually still miss the two troop attack defense health ones. I still have gilded. So those I still have to craft, and I don't have any of the newest ones yet, the Dusk. So that's really a pity, and I'm still quite far away from having both of these. So 10 more for one, so that's quite soon, but the last one still a bit further away, but I can purchase them from the Alliance store each day, so I'm working towards that. Problem is, when I look at the point requirements, which haven't really changed compared to last time, but I just cannot score that many points by making improvements. What I'm going to do is, I have these two that are still at basic aqua. I'm going to enhance those two levels and then enhance one of them from plus two from Fabled to Marvelous. Probably going to pick a health one for that. And I could do more if I would have more Sunheart. I don't have at the moment. That is the biggest issue for me. Because unfortunately, if we look at the Sunheart requirement, I have 600,000, but there's already more than 500,000 needed for getting one to Marvelous. I'm going to do that, and then I am done. Not enough left to do anything else, unfortunately. Okay, let's have a look. So as you can see, the rewards, unfortunately, very limited. Very, very limited. So I didn't reach the first item for the discount store, so no need for me to look in there. I could have a look, maybe for someone else who does. Well, normally the first two lines are not that great. It is, yeah, it could be considered nice, the Dusk Arcana, if you are close and if you have opened it up, that might be interesting. For me, I haven't opened it up and I wouldn't even have enough credits to purchase it, so. No issue there for me. So I'm going to keep this video short. Probably I'm going to make, at least I plan to make another couple of videos regarding this event. Probably also going to make another couple of videos in the coming days or weeks regarding the new season map event. Made one video yesterday, learned a bit more today. It's still complicated and, well, let's not be too negative. Let's just keep it to a complicated event. Anyway, that was it for today. If you have any questions or any comments, that is always much appreciated. And thanks for watching this video.